is to use fireballs to launch yourself across platforms with long spaces. It also works with TNT. Tip number 2 is, when you have 7 gold, don't waste it on 9 sword because you're only going to die and lose it. So, you should pretty much just save it up for iron armor. So I recommend getting a pickaxe, an axe, and a pair of shears for good measure. Tip 4 is just simple. If you really want to break someone's bed, you have to get invis pods. Tip number 5 is if you're gonna go to diamond gen, build up and then run onto it. So that way another team can't get onto it from just running. But you have to build up and of course, and you may be able to spot them in that time. Number 6 is very unnecessary, but if you want to, well, survive for quite a bit, then you're going to have to put obsidian around your bed, so they're going to need a diamond pickaxe. Tip number 7 is, if your bed is broken, then try and break the bridge so they can't get over. But I have no materials for that, so I can't. So, yeah, I'm going to have to die. No! Oh, never mind! Tip number 8 is if they have very bad bed defense, then you should go for them. Which also leads to number 9, which is get a very good bed defense. It does lead to where the obsidian comes from, but yes, you just need a very good bed defense so that they won't rush. I also recommend getting sharpened swords, reinforced armor 2 at least, and maniac minor.